into that flex defense. Peyton, first to carry, and Peyton breaks out of the pack out to about the 30, running hard. Here's the Dallas defense. Harry, second and two. To the 45, where Dennis Thurman cracks him out of bounds. Tied their own 45. Bashnagel swings in motion again. Peyton again. Walter Peyton underneath everybody for about four or five. Mike Hegman made the tackle. This one goes all the way back to about the 10-yard line. Here is Dorsett again, cutting back against the grain and struggling to get to the outside. He does. Dorsett for about nine. Otis Wilson took him out of bounds. But Coney continues to have an outstanding year. Moment. Full of turkey, I imagine. Jay Salvey in motion, and here's White. Or Dupree down the middle. Billy Joe Dupree to the 40. First down, Cowboys. Reuben Henderson made the tackle. But Dallas moves upfield. Second and 10. Here's fake a blitz. Here's Dorsett. Dorsett looking for someplace to go. Singletary again led the Bear tackler. Defensive back. Moving inside. Now, sometimes he backs off his pass coverage. He does it there. Mike, pass caught by Tony Hill. What a throw, and what a catch. Dorsett deep in the eye. Hand off Dorsett, who blasts down to the 15. Again, it's Singletary and Osborne. Mike struggles for his life. Alan Page is the man who's there first. Hampton second next year. 41 yards away with number 41 holding is Raphael Septien. Speaking of having good years, Septien is having a dandy as well. And Peyton goes the other way. Walter Peyton does get around the corner. Is knocked out of bounds by Michael Downs, but he got good yardage. He's up. Peyton, with that surge, almost broke out of the pack. Steve Wilson made the hit. Their own 47, they lead 3-0. Fake to Dorsett, outside it goes to Tony Hill. And Hill gets about six out of that hitch pattern. Peyton shoots to the left side, and Walter Peyton could be gone. Cuts back inside, Peyton still on his feet, finally taken down by Michael Downs. In Dallas territory at their 41.
Let's watch it again. Now watch right here. See, Thurman gets blocked. Now watch Downs here. He gets caught flat-footed. Then he makes that move sideways out to the left. And boom, up the field. And he's gone. Look at that. Now, you see how he carries the ball out there? That's okay because there's no one there to tackle him. And to make great moves and have balance, you can't always keep that ball in tight to your body.
Calls the cadence and drops the throw. Open.
I'll tell you, he threw that one.
First down Bears, the handoff to Suey. Matt Suey finds a way to get down inside the 20. That's his first carry of the day. It was a good one. Cavallini to Holder. This is 44 yards out. And that should get it. And does. And we have a tie football game. The Chicago Bears 3, Dallas 3. Down lineman for the Bears. Ron Springs, the ball carrier. He doesn't make it back to the line of scrimmage as the rookie Singletary from Baylor has had an outstanding first half. Tight end. Give it back to Peyton. Waters comes up to force. Peyton whirls around, gets in Dallas territory.
St. Louis is definitely that way.
Peyton again. And Peyton struggles for a first down. Not only is he quick, he is also very strong. Now springs in motion. The heat was on White. He's going to take off. Danny White is rocked. He has really popped. The ball is loose. Still loose. And the Bears come up with it. White is down. Danny White was really hit, and he's still down on his back. Walter Peyton and Suey. Evans going right to work. Evans rifles down the sideline. Pass complete to Ricky Watts. He is hit by Dennis Thurman, and Watts is down. Ricky Watts, rocked by Dennis Thurman.
I'll tell you, the hitting in this game has really been ferocious this first half.
Evans again, and here come the Cowboys on that rush. Evans fires down the middle. This one, Mike downs the defender, and Brooks Williams comes down with the football. That one is complete. Evans back to Payton. Payton cutting back to the middle, still on his feet. Down inside the 25 to about the 23. Charlie Waters made the stop along with Bob Brunig. Nice job on the left. The pitch is back to Payton again. Walter Payton down near the 20 and struggling for more yards.
Hasn't done anything yet.
Evans outside Watts. Watts, the ball comes loose. Mike Downs gets it for Dallas at the Bear 40. Time. Second and 10. Hand off Dorsett. Dorsett very nearly gets down to a first down. Tackled by Gary Fincik, and Dorsett is rather slow getting up. First down, Cowboys. That's Springs. Springs had a minus 2 yards in the first half. He got about five that time, so at least he's in the plus side now. Stopped by Al Harris. Third and 7. Springs in motion. Here comes the Bear blitz. Ronald goes down. The ball's on the ground. The Cowboys fall on it. Doug Blank came in to hit Glenn Carano. Schnagel in motion. Walter Payton will carry. Payton cuts back and struggles for about 4 or 5 yards before Harvey Martin trips him up. Being x-rayed. We'll have more information perhaps. Here's Payton again. Walter Payton gets it across midfield. Michael Downs had to make the tackle. Payton again. And he got about 4. Ed Jones draped around his ankle right behind. The date on what the word is with Danny White. Third and 4. Evans gives to Suey on the draw. He's very close to a first down. Ed Jones made the tackle. Second and 10. Cowboys expecting a pass. Harvey Martin. Pass is picked off by Tutal Jones. Dallas ball. And they've added to it today. He's going to throw, left-handed thrower. Throws to Tony Hill. Hill bats it around. Interception in the end zone. Reuben Henderson back there with him. They just kept it alive. Payton on first down. Cuts to the outside. Payton with a stiff arm is taken out of bounds, and a penalty marker goes down. They'll call it against Mike Downs. White. Evans gets away from him, throws, caught by Payton, and he's knocked down. And they'll mark it with him getting enough for a first down. Hand off Payton as they run. And Payton just hurls that body down near a first down again. Michael Downs was the tackler.
Cowboy defense up and try and get someone deep.
Third and short. Schnagel in motion. Handoff is to Suey. And Suey breaks into the secondary and fairly, very nearly goes the distance. Waters dragged him down and saved 6. And Sevens, the quarterback on second and long. Kicks back to Suey. Suey cuts back his side and gets down to about the 25-yard line, about a yard shy of the first down. Go with 2 tight ends and Schnagel in motion. Suey, and he has another first down. It just got the playoff. Bob Brunig made the hit. First down, Chicago Bears. Pitches back to Payton. Payton looking for someplace to go. Still on his feet. Goes down the sideline and out of bounds. Michael Downs knocked him out of bounds. They just can't get him down. There goes Bashnagel in motion. The handoff is to Suey, and Suey breaks the tackle. Gets down inside the 10 to about the 6 before Mike Hegman made the stop. Evans to Payton. Payton cuts back. Doesn't quite get in. He stopped at about the 2 by Bob Brunig. It's Evans rolling out, and Evans will roll into the end zone.
That's one thing about having a quarterback like Vince Evans. You know, Dennis Thurman said, of all the quarterbacks in the NFL, probably the best athlete is Vince Evans.
Will hold for Rivetto. It is blocked. Mike Downs is the one who got it, and Ed Jones might have got the hand on it too.
I'll tell you, that could be a big, big play in this game.
And Toronto, the quarterback, drops the throw. Going deep for Tony Hill. Hill has it. Tony Hill tackled at the Chicago 25 by Doug Plank.
And there's no penalty on that one.
Down Dallas at the Bear 25. 55 yards on that pass completion. Toronto with a lot of time. Comes out of the pocket. Toronto to the 20 and gets underneath. Al Harris at the 19. And that is a new NFL record. That's Dorsett. He cuts back inside the 10 to about the 9 is Dorsett. Fencing made the tackle, but it'll be first and goal down. Evans throws back to Payton. He will not get the first down, and the Bears will have to kick as John Dutton is the first man to make contact. One thing you don't want is roughing the kicker, though. Parsons gets off a good one. Jones retreats to the 45, looking for some place to go. Gets around the corner. James Jones down the sideline. Jones puts him in good shape. The ground knocked him out of bounds. Aldi in motion. No, back to throw. Will take off with it. And does. Toronto heading for the sideline. Gets out of bounds at the 26. And up for a first. Toronto rolls right. Looks back left. It's Springs with blockers in front. Springs inside the 20. Springs leaps down to the 10. They can make a first without scoring. Here's the toss back to Springs. Springs heading for the corner. Touchdown! Here's Payton again. Chased by Benny Barnes. Payton cuts back. And Payton is wrecked by Anthony Dickerson. He picked up about 10. It'll be third down, Chicago. Pitches back to Payton. Payton struggles for the yardage. Can't come up with the first down. They're playing for that field goal. Dutton is out there. 29 yards out with Bob Avellini holding. Crowd rising to their feet. 36 seconds left to play. Ravetto hits it. No good. Wide. And no good. He had the distance, but not the direction. Again, the final score.
Backup quarterback Glenn Carano had nothing in his pro past that sparked fond remembrances. But after last week's effort against the Bears, Carano can begin the scrapbook. Replacing an injured Danny White, Carano responded late in the game, setting up Dallas's only touchdown with his passing. When number 20 Ron Springs scored with less than 6 minutes remaining, the Cowboys managed to beat Chicago 10-9. On a day when Dallas's offense was lacking, the Cowboys still prevailed.
However, the defense's finest game was a Thanksgiving Day showdown in Dallas, when the Bears gave the Cowboys all they could handle. The Bears lost the game by just 1 point, but Dallas's fabled home winning streak never had a closer call.